I just want to say that it was one of the most positive meetings that I've been to. And it was so good that we had the county commissioners and the school board together. All of it was just a positive energy in this room. And that's what we needed. I think, as I've said before, we turned a corner. With Eddie Towers, our superintendent, and with a cohesive effort of working together, the community task force did a fantastic job. Cross-section of citizens of Baldwin County, the school board and the commissioners are going to listen to them. And I'm just, maybe you can tell, but I'm excited and I'm ready to get started on this. Because it's about the students. It's about the children of Baldwin County. Sometimes we get politics in the way, but it's about the children. And I think tonight is evidence of the fact there's hope, and we're going to be okay. So, man, I'm just thankful to be here.